Hello. Woo! My name is Pete. I have a problem that maybe you have heard about, maybe you have seen, and most likely you find funny, woo, annoying, or creepy. I have Tourette's syndrome. I'm not ashamed of it. I am accustomed to it. I want to tell you how I found a way to make it my advantage, rather than a problem. I was an absolutely normal kid, until one morning, when I woke up and had an urge to twitch my head for no reason. And then another time, and another one. I was standing in the center of my room, doing strange movements, and couldn't help it. Okay, I thought, maybe it's some muscular spasm, and it will pass. It didn't pass. Woo! In several days. Even worse, I got a couple of other symptoms, like raising my hands, winking, and the worst, I had to squeak like a pig, like this, from time to time. I don't know why. Of course it became pretty visible, and I came to my parents pretty stressed. They brought me to the doctor at once, and that's where I found out I was diagnosed with Tourette's syndrome. I had never heard of that before, and believe me, if I had seen a person with these symptoms before, I would laugh or be disgusted. Now I had to present myself at school and explain that that's what I would look like for the time being. I was only 10 at the time. I still remember what it feels like standing among my classmates and saying I have a condition now, being in constant movement, and my classmates laughing at every single tic of mine. Okay, I understand that it looks like I'm having fun, but believe me, it's not pleasant or entertaining at all. Should I say that no one actually understood my problem? And everyone just thought that was my weird way of expressing myself. That was how I got isolated from everyone. No one wanted to be around me anymore, and the teachers actually didn't try to give me any support. Even worse, I remember once my teacher got irritated at my winking. She thought I was just making faces, and put me in the very back of the room, away from everyone. There I remained, isolated both physically and psychologically. Unfortunately, I couldn't exist there unnoticed, because I was making these sounds and movements that irritated everyone even more. I got to know some other guys with Tourette's. The idea was that I wouldn't feel so lonely if I got to know other people with the same problem. Unfortunately, Tourette's is tricky. Because when you see other people's tics, your own tics become worse. And even if such a situation can look comic in a way, all these tics are very tiring.